Hey there, I'm Sami from Binance, and today we're diving into two important tools for crypto trading on Binance, market orders and limit orders. I'll break down how to use both so you can trade like a pro in no time. Welcome to your trading dashboard. On the left, you have the order book showing you all the recent buy and sell orders. In the center, you'll see the price chart for the trading pair you're looking at. Let's say Bitcoin to USDC. Now, let's place your first trade. In the buy section, you'll see options to enter the amount of Bitcoin you want to buy. Let's start with a market order. A market order allows you to buy or sell crypto instantly at the current market price. It's perfect when you need to execute a trade right away. Once you're in the trading interface, look for the market order option. All you need to do is enter how much of the crypto you want to buy or sell. Binance will automatically fill the order based on the best available price in the market. After that, click buy or sell, and your order will be executed immediately at the current price. Easy, right? Keep in mind, the price might change slightly from the time you hit the button to when the order is filled, depending on the market. Now, let's talk about a limit order. To use a limit order, select limit in the order box. Enter the price you want to buy or sell at and the amount of crypto you want to trade. For example, if you want to buy Bitcoin but only when it drops to $80,000, you can set that as your limit price. Your order will stay open in the system until the market reaches that price. Once it does, Binance will automatically execute the trade. But remember, limit orders don't guarantee an immediate trade. It only happens if the market reaches your price. So, if you want to make a quick trade at the current price, go with a market order. If you're aiming for a specific price and can wait, a limit order is the way to go. Both orders have their strengths, and the one you choose depends on your trading strategy. Which one do you prefer? Let me know in the comments below.